You're coming to Kinshasa with me, Fisher. I'll be delivering some weapons to a client there. But the real reason I'm going is that I've got to meet with our partners in this enterprise, the men who are helping us and making it all possible. You remember Masoud, the man you handed the Rublev over to. He'll be there. So will Alejandro Takfir, who's bankrolling our entire operation. Having the three of us in one place is, of course, extremely dangerous. That's why security will be very tight. And that's why... You're my ace in the hole, Fisher. I don't want anybody to know you're here, not with the rebels in charge. That's why you'll stay out of sight with the weapons in the truck. Don't move until I get back. This hotel is rebel control. Don't leave the parking lot or you'll get shot.
I should come with you.
No.
Emil, the meeting is about to start.
This is different from Shanghai, Fisher. I don't want another bloodbath.
I can't protect you from down here.
Both Alejandro and Masoud have men all over the top floors. Just stay here unless I say otherwise.
Fisher, this is Hisham. Alejandro and Masoud are both here, along with your guy, and we have no idea why the hell they're meeting up. I can't do anything to risk my cover, so you're gonna have to find out what they're up to.
What's our next move?
I do know that they're using a specially prepared, secured room in the hotel for the meet. It can only be accessed through the roof, but I don't know what specific security measures they've taken.
sai fai one. Nani?
Give me.